If you look at the growing threat of what we're all concerned about, the Delta variant, what do we know about that variant? The transmissibility is unquestionably greater than the wild-type SARS-CoV-2 as well as the Alpha variant. It is associated with an increased disease severity as reflected by hospitalization risk compared to Alpha, and in lab tests associated with moderate decreased neutralization by sera from previously infected and vaccinated individuals. But efficacy, as I'll get to in a moment, is something that is held up. Next slide. Let's take a look at the UK, because we have followed the UK in so many respects with regard to the B117 Alpha. But look at what's happened to the UK from February to June, i.e. this month. The gray shading was the B117, the Alpha. Look at how the Delta in red completely began to dominate the isolates throughout the UK to the point where it's well over 95% now. Next slide. Among whom is this taking place? The Imperial College of London did a study in over 100,000 homes and looked and found that youth were driving the UK surge, with a fivefold higher positivity among children 5 to 12 and young adults 18 to 24 versus people older than 65 years old. Next slide. Look at what's happening in the United States. We seem, as was the case with B117, we seem to be following the pattern with the Delta variant, with a doubling time of about 2 weeks. If you look from the May 8th with 1.2 to 2.7 to 9.9, and as of a couple of days ago, 20.6% of the isolates are Delta. Next slide. Here is now some of the good news and one of our tools, the effectiveness of the vaccines. In this case, 2 weeks after the second dose of Pfizer-BioNTech was 88% effective against the Delta and 93% effective against the Alpha when you're dealing with symptomatic disease. Next slide. When you look at hospitalizations, again, both the Pfizer-BioNTech and the Oxford-AstraZeneca are between 92 and 96% effective against hospitalizations. You put all of these things together and you come to what we would call a self-evident conclusion. Next and last slide. Similar to the situation in the UK, the Delta variant is currently the greatest threat in the US to our attempt to eliminate COVID-19. Good news, our vaccines are effective against the Delta variant. Conclusion, we have the tools, so let's use them and crush the outbreak.